Don't smile. You've been Gatto'd. Gatto'd, a verb meaning to swindle and strong-arm, to manipulate the system with an intent to deceive. Mike Gatto says he's going to roll up his sleeves to work for you, but I wouldn't trust him. Instead, Mike Gatto is rolling up his sleeves to play fast and loose with the democratic process. Did you know his campaign team of downtown thugs, led by Park Skelton, is known for its community-dividing tactics? And reporters who know Mike Gatto call him vindictive and undemocratic. No one was surprised when charges were filed in March against Mike Gatto. They said Mike Gatto used his political connections to prop up a second candidate to split the Armenian vote in the April 13 special election. This second candidate didn't have a chance, so why did he stay in the race? He'd been Gatto'd. Mike Gatto's mob tactics would ensure that Mike Gatto could sneak into the June 8th runoff, and that's exactly what happened. This second candidate threw his hat in the ring, but he never even ran a real campaign. He never sought any endorsements, and he didn't raise any money. He didn't even set up a website. This candidate has run for office 3 times, unsuccessfully. And he has a criminal record, like many of Mike Gatto's other friends. Does this sound like a serious candidate to you? Or is Mike Gatto just propping up another one of his political dummies? Mike Gatto is dividing and destroying the Armenian community. With one hand, he's patting them on the back, but he's really laughing behind their backs. Watch out. And don't let Mike Gatto happen to your community. Friends don't let friends get Gatto'd.